For many years, Ferra and Torr were a symbiotic pair, as is natural with their species. But that bond was broken when Ferra came of age and began the Great Transformation. Ferra Torr returned to the Tarkatan Wastes, where Ferra began her metamorphosis. The process took an agonizing 3 outworld years, during which time Torr withered and died. Now a brute, Ferra will be chosen by a rider. A new symbiotic pairing will be forged, and new battles will be won.